Whenever economic insecurity increases, when jobs, you know, the threat of losing one's job rise, you tend to see more tension in any workplace. Because some organizations have, you know, taken approaches that increase the likelihood that individuals who represent the majority in a workforce feel like they no longer have an equal opportunity for promotions, for training, to even get a job, you increase the pushback. You make it so much harder for organizations that are working to create an inclusive environment where everyone has a comparable opportunity to get hired, to feel like they're part of the team, to get promoted, to earn a compensation that is commensurate with the work they're doing. You know, that's an inclusive environment, you know, where people feel like they are able to have a unique identity and still feel like they're part of the group.